Everyone, it's Lado. I hope you're doing well. It is 7 o'clock. We are live on a Saturday night. We're going to be playing some more James Bond Goldeneye because, you know, one rage quit isn't enough. We can do two rage quits, I suppose. I hope you're all doing very well on this Saturday night. That's it really, you know, gonna be playing some more Goldeneye. So I mean, I've got it paused in the menu because, well, I mean, it is the best menu music in the world, but also it's really the only place you can pause it, to be fair. So yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. I hope the volumes are all okay in chat. I hope you can hear me okay and everything. So we'll just get straight into it, you know. I don't see why we can't just crack on and just go for it. So basically, yeah, just got to make sure that we don't get Natalia out, and we've got to just crack on with this guy. Great. That's going to have got these guys out. Oh, no. Ah, wow. That was, here we go. Well, let's see if we can do this a lot better than last time. Just need some ammo. So when they bend down, it's just like, ah, for fuck's sake. Alright, well, we've not really had too much damage to go against us yet. We're doing okay-ish. Got some more ammo. We seem to like... Oof, that was close. Oh, for God's sake. Right, let's get all this ammo. Anyone else coming after? Yep. God damn it. God damn it, everyone's here. Oh, for God's sake, the whole level is turning up. This is like just... I just feel like I'm camping at the minute. I think headshots are a thing. I do think headshots are a thing. Whew! That was close. Is there anyone even left in the level? I'm actually genuinely... Here we go. This is mental. Like, this is just the fucking level is just me waiting for guys to turn up. Right, let's go around this way. It's just... Right, I know that there's a gun up here. And There's another one around here. There we go. And then there's two guys that are being a bit weird in this corner. Anyone else chasing me? No, I think we're right here. Come on. Oh, got that safe key. I feel like all these guys have weird names. There's a camera here. I love that auto aim sometimes. I don't know if that's all the cameras. Oh, no, no. Oh. I am doing this level fucking really well. I'm actually surprised at myself. What the fuck's that kind of... Oh yeah, headshots definitely work. Where did you... I nearly got that guy. Look at this! We're doing alright. This guy's just like minding his own business. I think that is currently everyone up here. Yeah. I think that's everyone up here. Now I've got to do down here. I am really concentrating. Right, where was the camera? Was that there was a camera there, wasn't there? Right. All the cameras are we've got them. Right, what do I need to do now? What are my missions? Oh okay. I just need to go and literally get Natalia. Oh! Where the fuck did you come from? Alright, let's go get fucking Natalia then. And let's see if we can actually complete this one. Come on, you. Pop you in the face. Where are you going back in yourself for, you? Oh, she is running. That's it. Run. Holy crap. Right, just waiting on you now. I'm going to check the console. New level. Oh fuck, I didn't even look at the what are they called, the missions, the it looks like another sandbox. Look, how do you know where the you just come straight up to me. Why does everyone know where the hell I am? Contact Valentin. Confront an unmasked Janus. Locate helicopter, rescue Natalia. Find flight recorder. Don't know where the fuck that is. I feel like this one might take a while. I remember hating this level when I was younger as well, because it had absolutely no... it just didn't seem linear at all. And it was horrible. Huh? You're in a wall! Sounds like a Banjo-Kazooie level. I understand it was made by the same people, so. It's like, seeing as everyone knows where the fuck I am. I don't know why I'm just searching everywhere, because I feel like there's, oh. They just spawn in from everywhere, don't they? Do you know what? I never ever played this level. I mean, I did when I was younger. You have to throw a grenade at me. I did when I was younger, but after that, hang on. Do I have to do something with this container? No. does sound kind of Star Foxy. Oh, did I see a person? Yep. That roll just killed you, pal. How are you behind me? Ah, it's in this container where there's something, I'm sure of it. Oh! These are strange dames. The next KGB agent meeting in an MI6. Alright, so what do I do now? Is this a follow mission? Janus will meet you by Lenin's statue. Beware him, he's at what? Now I must leave. The guards are out in force and I fear they may mistake me for a spy. Right, you crack on then, pal. The Lenin statue. Oh dear. Hey, I'll tell you what. Where the hell are these guys spawning from? I have no idea. At least I've got some more ammo, though. That roll, what the fuck? That's some body armor. Could've really done with that. Fuck. You were camouflaged behind your mate. Quite clever. That's not a Lenin statue, is it? Probably best off just fucking... Ah! Right, so... That's... Is that the Lenin statue, is it? Or... I failed this mission, haven't I? Yeah. Right, we've got to fucking redo this one. Pain in the ass. Right. Yeah, I didn't mean to shoot him. Got to redo it. Let's get running. I think someone's already going to be running up to me anyway. Right. Where are you? Let's get sprinting. Use all my ammo up from this before I go on to the Soviet. No idea where that came from. Thank you. Now, fuck off while I go and meet fucking Trevelyan. Alright. Come on. Come on, Hagrid. It's Hagrid! Right, how much have I got on there? Right, now get running! Oh, well, you didn't let me fucking... I don't even know where that person is. Booty armor. Right, I think it's just up here anyway, isn't it? Give me some of that ammo. Aha! Right. I think the cutscene plays now, doesn't it? Whatever. Maybe if I go all the way around here. Aha! What the fuck? Oh, for God's sake, I went straight past him. Oh, God damn it. I wouldn't even mind. It's a crap level as well. If it was a good level, like the train one, I'd be happy, but... It's not. I'm eating Toblerone. Right. Where's matey boy running up? Oh, there's two of them. Why the hell did that just do that? Weird. Anyway. Things happened and they... I don't know why, but... Too busy worried about his hand. Get sprinting, James. Oh, shoot the fucker! God's sake. Right, I see ya. Would you come on, Hagrid? Right. My knee aches every single day. Right. Booty armor. that weapon. Right. Good evening, 007. Put the gun away. Insulting to think. Right. I put the gun away. Alec, you're Janus. Yes, the MI. Okay, so it's completed. What do I have to do about the. Right, so I've got to go and find this fucking helicopter now, have I? Let's see which way to go. Oh, you fucking twat. Twat of a maze. Oh, for crying out loud. God, these guys are going to be fucking nails to... What, do I go back the other way? I don't know which way to go. There's a guy on that. I think it's got to be this way, isn't it? It's got to be out the gate. The game is physically slowing me down. I hear it. Hang on, what are my missions again? Rescue Natalia and find the flight recorder. Right, where's the fucking flight recorder? You fucking knob jock. I have to find the flight helicopter to wait for me at the gates. Right, well, where the cunting hell is it? Be in the helicopter, isn't it? I would have hoped. Well, she's got to wait for me at the gate. Oh, there. Aha! Run! Run, Forrest, run! Let me just check I have done everything now. Okay, cool. Ah! No, I won't shoot Mishkin. Haha. Says BJ. Alright. Where's poor Natalia? Hey. Ah. Escape from the interrogation room. Find Natalia. Rescue the helicopter black box. Escape with Natalia. I used to quite like this one, I think. It's just like a quick draw thing, isn't it? Aha! Dual wields. I love that dual wield desert eagles. Oh, for God's sake. Couple boxes blew up. I am definitely rusty at this game. I don't know where anything fucking is anymore. I used to know where loads of stuff was in this game. A room. Just a room full of just three blokes just standing around doing nothing. Anything else up here? I've already been in there. Oh, I've already been down here. I think this is where you come out of the cell. It's been in there. Maybe if I go down. It's gotta be in this room or something, isn't it? Killed Natalia! Right, well, I failed to rescue Natalia, sadly, but I'm gonna try and see if I can find where the black box is. While there's absolutely no. So where the fuck is the black box? That door's locked. I think I've already been down here. No, I haven't. It's a fucking maze. Where's this black box? Ha! Damn it. It was in there, isn't it? Right, well, we've got to redo this again. So, I mean, we kind of know where a bit about the black box is, I suppose. Recover helicopter black box. I'm going to guess that was in the safe. But, yeah. Well, to be fair, it did say... Oh, yeah, we can't... Yeah. Did it. Absolutely. Just fucking smash everyone. Need the ammo. Strafe. Yeah. Not everyone yet. Ah! That guy came from fucking nowhere. Some of headshots definitely work. That guy definitely spawned in. There's a guy at the back who's like just being protected by other people running in front. Oh, you fuckers. All that commotion outside and you just fucking hid behind boxes. Oh, I ran into the fucking box of exploding shit. Got a guy in the fucking neck. That guy thought he was being fucking dead cool by doing like a slow, aim. Some of these guys are fucking absolute nails. Right, can we just say that that's pretty much all of it now? Oh. Oh, that's the guys. Those are the three guys in the office, aren't they? Try it again to be fucking cool. Surprise, asshole. Where? Wasn't there a bit that was like on top of, like you could drop in on? Oh dear! Everyone came up the stairs! Some of the guys just spawning out of thin air. Killed that guy. It appears you were correct, Mr. Bond. General Omer is our traitor. Come on, Mishkin, open the safe. Yes. Right, now I've got to find what's her fucking name. She is down here somewhere. No, I've just come through that way. Nope. It wasn't on this level. If we go all the way to the back room. I've already been in here. Where the fuck did she go? Ah. Where to go, Natalia? Where the fuck did she go? Huh. All right. Now I just need to escape. Can't remember how the fuck we do this now. Do we escape through one of these windows? Hey! Contact Valentin, pursue Orimov and Natalia, minimize civilian casualties. Is this the tank one? Really fucking hard to look at. Which way do I go again? Not that way. Oh, minimize civilian casualties. There's one civilian. No, don't run into me, you dopey bastard. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I forgot about that part of the level. Jesus Christ. A civilian just running around the front of the tank that's getting absolutely obliterated. Jesus! Everybody go wee! That would be a civilian. If we blow up the car first, then that's good. For crying out loud. This is really fucking difficult. I believe you don't even have to do this level in a tank, do you? If I recall, you can get out of the tank. Just... Oh, crap. Well, I'm gonna fucking die. Sure, I can't just fucking race the fucking thing. Here we go. Ah, you got me. This is really fucking hard. Would anyone forgive me if I just fucked the tank off? Genuine question, would anyone blame me if I just fucked the tank off? Rocket Launcher Central back there. Fuck off. This is going to be a fucking hard level, isn't it? Volkswagen Golf. Hang on. It's got the, it's the Karin. That is from GTA. Orimov has escaped with Natalia. Right, okay. Well then, looks like I have to use the fucking tank then, doesn't it? Problem is, the only problem I've got with the tank is that you fucking take damage in it as well, as if you're just standing there when it's a fucking tank. To contact him. Whereabouts would I contact Valentin? Oh, piss off, fucking... I actually don't know where the hell... Oh, why have I got this? It's my primary weapon. Fuck off. Crack on and just fly around. Just get going. Just realised I'm on a fucking timer. I think I've lost him now. Yeah, gonna fail this mission quickly now, aren't I? Doesn't matter, because I was literally just about to fail it anyway. He's near the beginning. Hang on, Wi-Fi, just have a quick look. We believe that he's still in the area. He may be able to help you. He's in the area. I don't know which fucking area he's in. Let's have a quick look then. Can't be around there. Maybe he's around here. Get in the fucking building. Aha. I saw the car. He's taking the girl to the disused military depot not far from here. Blah blah blah, business is business, respond. I like to see my competitors out of action. Great. I think the timer stops, doesn't it? If I remember. Oh no, there's got a lot, just a longer timer. Right, sweet. Well, that makes sense. That helps me out a little bit. Now all I have to do is just not fucking die. I fired two fucking rounds at you. Oh, get out of the fucking way! Squishy! Would you fucking hurry up and die? Christ almighty. Oh, for fuck's sake. No idea why the hell I set it on this fucking difficulty level. Fuck me, these guys got fucking stupid aim. Tell me the tank's not... Yeah, as long as the tank's fine, we should be right. Oh, for fuck's sake. I wanted. One more shot and I'm dead. Man, I'm so close. Woo! That was a terrible level. Depot. Destroy the computer network, obtain the safe key, recover helicopter blueprints, locate Trevelyan's train. Body armor. It wouldn't let me take that gun. It's a waste of ammo, aren't you? You bastard. More body armor. Oh, I can't even take it. Aha. you boys come to me. Oh, for fuck's sake! Will you fucking aim at it? What the fuck was that guy just chilling out for? Right, so I've got the safe key. Say I've got to destroy the computer network. Destroy computer network. Huh? So many guns. So what I've got to do now is recover the helicopter blueprints in a safe and locate the train. Someone is shooting at me, but what the hell are you doing down here? Take all the guns, thank you. Alright. Safe, safe, safe. Where are you? No, I'm not going to be in there. Gotta be in here. Aha! Right, where's this fucking train? Oh, nice! Sweet. Hello, elusive. Now, this is a good level. Is there any weapons or anything around here? No. Thank you. destroy the brake units. That would be that. Tune. Did. Baby, fucker. I was having a shit. What are you two doing in that cabin? Dirty pig. Still not got a dual wielded yet. A zig. Actually, have I done all the missions yet? Hang on. Locate the secret base. Oh. He's in Cuba. Come on. I'll leave without you. Did she just die? For fuck's sake, after all that, are you fucking joking? Ugh. Can't believe that. That's fucking annoying. Well, not the hardest of missions, to be fair. Dip. I know there's someone in there. Bastard. Ba-dip-a-dip-a-doo. Spetsnaz. Still just chilling out, aren't you, pal? Asshole. Oh, for fuck's sake! God damn it. Shut the door behind me! Let's see. This fucking game, man. That bad guy just killed himself, didn't he? You open the door now? I'm gonna fucking die on this one. Not this time, pal. Did I catch that? All the gunfire, he seemed to catch that guy off guard. Hang on, did I miss one? Yeah. That's in a cheeky place. Sake. Oh, for fuck off! I didn't even hit her! Oh, dear. Do. Thing. Can you even get health in this game? Or is it just the... You can't get health on what I've set it to. Secret agent. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Sake, man. I knew I'd get you eventually. I knew you were going to be in that one. Cunt. I am gonna fucking die on this one. Oh, for fucking knob! Oh, fuck's sake. Kills are too fucking damn quick. Managed to get it the first time. And then I fucking didn't get out quick enough. Down! You can't see me. Rest your fingers for a bit, Tari. Christ almighty. Oh, piss off. Where did these guys come from? I'm nearly dead already on this fucking level. I've not even got to the fucking first door. I fucking hurt myself then on that one, you knob. Ugh, itchy nose. Anyone there? Bam, 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 bam. Is there someone behind me then? No. Every time. I love these zags or whatever they're called. Someone should be coming through now. No? Alright. Usually there was. There he is. No, you fucking dickhead! Ugh. Fucking shot the cunt. Ugh. And I fucking missed with the next one, and he fucking had the time to... Ugh, man, for fuck's sake. Time is it? Probably the last level of the night anyway. Thank you. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. Let's just get through it. Oh. Give me the gun. Give me the gun, Mr. Bond. Wrong time to reload. And then there should be two here. There's a guy that's going to be standing there like that. There you go. There you are. There's a couple of fucking Zaglads. SMG. ZMG, even. He ain't dead. If I open this door. Fucking live. Come on, tell us where he is. He's in Cuba. Okay, great. Run! Run with me! We done it. Yay! I think I'll save this one for maybe another stream. So we got jungle. I think that's... So it's jungle, and then there's the two kind of caverns ones, and then there's cradle, and then you got the two problems there. However, I will call it there, I think. I think that will be the stream. It was a nice little short stream. Bit of rage-inducing... bit of rage-inducing Goldeneye. You know, why not? It is a pain in the ass, but only because... It's only because me not fucking doing it properly. So, yeah, that'll do for tonight, I think. But maybe next time, maybe Tuesday, I don't know. So, yeah, we'll finish the game eventually on Secret Agent, which is pretty cool. Just takes a long time. So, yeah, nice quick little stream. No pressure or anything like that. So, yeah, I will see you lot a bit later on, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend. And, yeah. Good night, everyone, and have a good weekend.